I'm having a bad hair day.
I like this new couch. So springy. Binky, are you okay?
I appreciate your dedication, Binky, but shouldn't you be in school?
I can't go back there. I just can't. I keep on seeing flames and smoke and...
It's okay, Binky. Believe me, I know how you feel.
You do?
Sure I do. When I saw my first fire close up, I had trouble sleeping for weeks. But after some time passed, I didn't feel so scared.
Why not?
I did what we're doing right now, talking about it. Don't you feel a tiny bit better now that you've told someone how you really feel?
Yeah, but I still don't want to go back to school.
How about this? I'll call Mr. Haney to let him know where you are. Then you can do the rounds with me. After that, we'll see how you feel. Sound good?
Can I operate the crusher?
Only if you join the union, Barnes.
Hank in the middle of math class? This has never happened before.
I know. He didn't even give us a quiz.